time for everything.
Un temps pour toutes choses.
Viewers all around the world.
Les téléspectateurs.
Time for everything.
Temps pour toutes choses.
You are watching us live.
Vous nous regardez en direct.
From the New Life Covenant Ministry.
De la Nouvelle Lumière.
Prayer Life Session.
La ligne de prière.
People have come.
Les gens sont venus.
From all walks of life.
De part et d'autre.
With sicknesses, disease,
avec des maladies et des problèmes.
Believing God for an answer.
Croyant Dieu pour une réponse.
God is about to answer them now.
Je vais leur répondre maintenant.
Connect to us by faith.
Connectez-vous à nous par la foi.
This is time for you to be healed.
C'est le temps pour toi d'être guéri.
This is time for you to be blessed.
D'être béni.
This is time for you to be set free from captivity.
D'être libéré de la captivité.
This is time for you to be disconnected from sin and sorrow.
D'être déconnecté des péchés.
I speak to you in the name of Jesus Christ.
Par le nom de Jésus Christ.
Wherever you're watching me,
où que tu nous regardes,
as long as you can hear this instruction and take it by faith,
tant que tu entends cette instruction,
it will happen to you.
Cela va t'arriver.
This is time for you to be healed.
C'est temps pour toi d'être guéri.
Time for you to be healed.
D'être guéri.
Time for you to be healed. Time for you to be free. Time for you to be delivered. Time for you to be delivered. Say, this is my time. I cannot hear you. This is my time. Time of freedom. Time of freedom. Time of healing. Time to testify. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Time to plant.
Time to seed.
Time to harvest what you have planted.
Et pour récolter ce que tu as semé.
Be healed. Be healed. Be healed. Be healed. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I can hear the sound of freedom.
Tu entends la voix de la guérison.
I can hear the sound of freedom.
La li-
I can hear the sound of freedom.
La voix de la liberté.
I can hear the sound of healing.
La voix de la guérison.
Be healed. Be healed. Be healed. Be healed. The power of God is evident and sure.
La puissance est évidente ici.
Reassuring and authentic.
La misère est authentique.
Very clear and genuine.
Très clair et genuine.
Unstoppable and unlimited.
Intouchable.
Be healed.
Be healed.
Be healed.
Be healed.
Be healed.
Be healed.
Be healed. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
La puissance de Jésus Christ.
I can hear a sound of freedom. A sound of victory over your enemies.
Si tes ennemis,
what are you going through?
Si tu traverses,
are you being mocked by everyone?
Es-tu moqué par tout le monde?
Are you suffering?
Souffres-tu?
In the hands of critics,
dans les mains des critiques,
witches and wizards,
des sorciers, des sorcières.
Hear me.
Entends-moi.
No one can say a thing over you and it come to pass if the Lord has not said so.
Je peux dire quelque chose.
Be healed.
Be healed.
Be healed.
Be healed.
Be healed. As they are receiving healing. Be healed. As they are testifying. Be healed. Be healed.
Be healed.
Be healed. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. God sent an angel.
Envoyé un ange.
An angel.
Un ange.
To visit Paul and Silas.
Visit Paul et Silas.
In the prison.
Dans la prison.
They were chained by the Pharisees and the teachers of the law.
Ils étaient enchaînés par les anciens de la loi.
In order to frustrate them from preaching the gospel.
L'évangile.
And cause them to doubt the fulfillment of God's promises upon their lives.
Et de douter des promesses de Dieu.
I talk to you.
Tu parles.
No one is hopeless, whose hope is in Christ.
Personne n'est désespéré car son espoir.
No one is hopeless, whose hope is in Christ.
Personne n'est désespéré avec espoir en Christ.
Your life is assured.
Ta vie est assurée.
Just step into faith.
Pour avoir la foi.
As I'm touching them, I'm touching you.
Comme je les touche, je te touche.
As I'm praying for them, I'm praying for you.
Je prie pour toi.
As they are receiving healing, you are receiving your healing. Remember,
rappelle-toi.
God cannot be limited by time and space.
Je ne peux pas être limité par le
temps. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Puissant Jésus Christ.
Thank you, Lord.
Merci, Seigneur. Vous par la foi, la distance n'est pas une barrière. Comme ils reçoivent les guérisons, les délivrances, les miracles, ouvrez vos cœurs au Saint-Esprit et également vous allez recevoir pour vous.
You are all over the world, wherever you're watching us from. We're connected to the New Life Covenant Ministry Prayer Line with God's servant, Apostle Maxwell Chatting. Broadcasting in the camera. Wherever you're watching us, distance is not a barrier. Stay connected.
Que tu dis Dieu, vous pouvez voir les personnes qui sont venues de part et d'autre, à l'église différente, à son serviteur, l'apôtre Marcel Tiatim, les oppressés en train de libérer les captifs. Ouvrez vos cœurs, peuple de Dieu, car la distance n'est pas une barrière. Comme il reçoit ici, ouvrez vos cœurs et recevez pour vous où que vous soyez.
Man of God, help me, I cannot walk. Man of God, help me. Man of God, help me, I cannot walk. Bad dreams in the night. Help me, man of God. I am married for 5 years, no issue. Help me, man of God, I cannot walk. Help me, man of God. Due to accident, man of God, a knife pierced my leg. Man of God, help me. And my tendon was broken. I went to the market and I was passing beside the knife, so a knife cut my leg. So my vein cut. So I was being operated.
You were passing in the market?
Yes, we were selling knives. I went to assist my mother-in-law. So I went to take a plastic to tie some things. So as I passed there, I don't know what happened. I only discovered that my leg, I could not move my leg. So when I struggled the second time, now I fell down. When I fell now, one of my sisters said, your leg, knife has cut your leg. But I didn't even tell when the knife cut my leg. And it was a small knife, bread knife.
So how long?
3 months.
3 months now.
Yes, sir.
In the name of Jesus Christ. In the mouth of Jesus Christ. In the mouth of Jesus Christ. Healed. Healed.
Viewers all over the world, right here, I broke the bones of this lady.
In the name of Jesus Christ, be restored. So the vein is coming back together.
To the power of God, nothing is impossible. Open your heart to the Holy Spirit.
She's free. Rise up in the name of Jesus Christ. Take that. Come on. Don't be afraid. Forget about that. Go.
Thank you, Jesus.
Celebrate Master Jesus. Celebrate His power for you.
Thank you, Jesus. I can walk. Thank you, Jesus. I can walk. Thank you, Jesus. I'm free from all my problems. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. I'm free. I'm free.
Ouvrez vos cœurs, peuple de Dieu, continuez de rester connecté avec la nouvelle lumière. Quel est votre problème? Qu'est-ce que vous traversez? Vous pouvez voir la même puissance du Dieu vivant en train de se manifester ici parmi nous, à la ligne de prière. Ne pas marcher auparavant, en train de marcher. Vous pouvez voir les personnes guéries. Ouvrez vos cœurs et connectez-vous par la foi, peuple de Dieu.
Lion in my leg. Yeah, now. Too much pain from that leg.
What happened to you?
I had an accident in Likumba. I was on a bike leading to Mutengene and the car crushed us down. This tie was broken.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
People of God, open your heart to the Holy Spirit. You are connected to the arena of extraordinary miracles. Where Jesus is walking evidently yesterday. God is ready. Associate.
Thank you, Lord.
Celebrate Master Jesus. Celebrate the power of God.
Thank you so much. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Father,
for setting me free today. I'm walking freely. Thank you, Jesus. Father, thank you for your goodness in my life. Thank you.
Peuple de Dieu, restez connectés, regardez votre écran et observez les miracles que Jésus-Christ est capable de faire.
I'm coming here, I know he must be released. How many of them were detained? There are 14 Cameroonians detained among whom my own son
Okay. They went to do what? Well, my son went there. He, after a lot of struggle here in Cameroon, he has been struggling to go out of the country for to no avail. But the only opening was China. So he was there teaching. So this time around, they came and caught him among the 14 Cameroonians.
So can you give me
the state of Cameroon is already aware of it.
Okay, can you give me this?
I will.
This?
Yes,
I will. The state of God is also aware of it. I hope you come back to testify.
I will.
Don't bother. Extraordinary miracles for healing, deliverance. Open your heart to the Holy Spirit. Believing is our only condition. As you believe in the finished work of the Lord Jesus Christ, your challenge will be a thing of the past. Watch the power of God. You can see the light of God through the seven apostles and 13, exposing every darkness and setting the captives free. What is your challenge today? You are 1 minute in your breakthrough. Open your heart to the Holy Spirit and receive your own miracle.
Donc je vous prie un peu de Dieu, continuez de rester connecté.
Nous sommes ici. Let's kill you. Did you borrow it?
You borrow it.
Yes. How can what you borrow kill you? You borrow the pain, huh?
I borrow because of children that cannot.
But you borrow them. So when you want to complain something at the prayer line, that you have done it, don't only be blaming them. Should you borrow it? It's not a spiritual thing. You are praying for the means to pay.
Yes.
But you have to work something.
Yes, more. I'm doing something.
So you can now begin to cry the prayer line. Say, God, help me.
Help me, God.
For the means.
To pay the debts I borrow.
That is a good cry now.
Yes, Lord. Help
me. Continue to celebrate the power of God. Continue to celebrate the power of God. Open your heart to the Holy Spirit. You can see every darkness being exposed. Watch the power of God. Exposing and disgracing every cause of that.
People of God, what is that that has no hiding place? What is that challenges? What is that thing you have been going through? Viewers all over the world, your case is not different. Believing is our only connection. Open your heart to the Holy Spirit and connect to God's servant Apostle Maxwell Chatting as you receive your testimony today.
Je prie de Dieu, continuez de rester connecté, regardez votre écran et observez les miracles de Dieu. Ouvrez vos cœurs, peuple de Dieu. Il n'y a point de maladie qui ne puisse guérir. Il n'y a point de problème qui ne puisse résoudre. Il n'y a pas de situation au-dessus de son pouvoir. Ouvrez vos cœurs et continuez vos problèmes. Dites-lui ce que vous voulez. Offrez-lui des prières, peuple de Dieu. Il vous recommandera. Il a la puissance de tout faire. Ouvrez vos cœurs, restez connectés ici.
Nothing is impossible with the power of God.
Man of God, sickness always. Man of God, help me. Man of God, help me. Man of God, help me. Always sick. Man of God. Man of God, help me.
Come here. Close your grip on him. Close your grip. Close your grip in the mouth of the Christ. Your darkness. Come here. Hey.
Continue to open your heart.
My family.
Come on, you do. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Continue to open.
You demons, come out.
You can see demons come out. For the light of God. It's exposing and disputing every darkness. You are some of the one. You are connected to the arena of extraordinary miracles.
Come out. Spirit. You demons. Go. Leave my people alone. Dogs, demons! Go. I command
continue to stand with the power of God. Thank you.